My name is Farah Pandith, and I'm Secretary Clinton's Special Representative to Muslim Communities. I wanted to talk to you a little bit about the Secretary's comments at the U.S. Islamic World Forum that was held in Doha last week. I urge all of you to take a look at her comments online, but I wanted to talk to you a little bit about her vision for engagement with Muslim communities worldwide. As her Special Representative, I have been asked to work with Muslim communities on a people-to-people level. So we're taking an approach that's civil society, and we're engaging with a cross range of civil society, whether they're students and academics, or entrepreneurs, or organizations, or foundations, or the private sector. We're hoping to build partnerships with civil society to bring ideas forward. This approach is brand new, and it's unprecedented. We work with our embassies around the world, whether Muslims in Muslim-majority countries, or Muslims that are Muslims as minorities. I've traveled to more than 14 countries worldwide since September when I was sworn in. And whether you're a Muslim in Sao Paulo, or a Muslim in Almaty, or a Muslim in Jakarta, we are hoping to effect change at the grassroots by building new partnerships together through our embassies. We're doing a lot to focus on the next generation of leaders, and so we are working very hard to get to know the youth generation and to build networks of like-minded thinkers around the globe. We urge you to help us in partnership, and we urge you to share your ideas. I'm on Facebook and I'm on Twitter. Talk with me.